B and C then as an area.
Yeah.
Observation deck. When it closes at night, can we just go in there and watch the...
You can stay in the upper level all night if you want to. There's tables up there, you can play cards, you can sit there and get a few drinks ahead of time.
Funny, that's exactly what we had in mind. Let me explain something. I don't know if you can hear this in this luggage car. First of all, we are on a train that is traveling from Denver to Chicago. It's an 18-hour ride. The problem is that we've got to film everything for Unreal Work 2 in the next 18 hours on this train. It's already dark outside, and I'm stuck with this guy and the idiot behind the camera, who's like another version of that guy. You want me to see a better look at
him? Yes.
Imagine him younger.
The dead of night, and we're going to share with you some of our methods for cheating and some of the methods for demonstrating cheating using pseudo techniques.
So you're going to find that some of these effects are extremely difficult and you've got your work cut out for you. Others are virtually self-working and you will be able to add them to your repertoire almost immediately. Either way, you're going to enjoy them, so come on in and let's take a look at the Unreal Work Part 2.